Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Bloodborne. This is episode 8, I think. Maybe 9. Yeah, we're somewhere. I don't know where I am. This is a little area off to the right of Cathedral Ward. And this dude is a new enemy, so I wanted to fight him on camera. And also, new weapons. This is the weapon that I wanted. So, Blade of Mercy. It's got 2, 1. And then, like, it does crazy damage. So we're gonna go ahead and fight this guy and see where this area leads. Can't lock onto him. He does some damage. What was that? It's got really short range. That does boost effects of temporary transformation. Nice. Okay, let's see where this goes. Okay, somewhere on the streets.
A celebration, a great night of celebration.
Okay. Oh, there's a way down here. Ah. There we go. Rumpled Yharnam hat and sweaty clothes. Dog missed me. Okay. There's an elevator. I don't remember missing an elevator anywhere. Unless... Oh, it is. Yes. Yeah. A little cold blood, but yep. Okay, that's neat. Look at that. That's so satisfying. Okay, let's see what we got. What are you? You're another new enemy. No? Oh, maybe not. Oh. Ah, just barely got me. Fire Bloodstone Gem. What does that do? Fire attack up, HP recovery plus. I don't know. Quicksilver bullets. Is that it? Yep. Oh, I thought that was a fault wall right there. An item. Madman's knowledge, okay. Okay, so far nothing really special down here. Just another area of Cathedral Ward. Okay. Wait. So is it just a circle? Oh, did I not come down here? No. Yeah, this is this dude. So nothing else here. Okay, yeah, and then there's that goes up, but huh. Okay. I thought there was gonna be more to this area. Want to say anything else? Nope. Okay. Healing Church Workshop. Huh. Is there anything else? Nothing. Okay, well, let me... Hunter's Mark. Okay, yeah, and we'll go on to Yarogul. There we go. Yeah, I was just being bad at it. There we go. Let's see. Abandoned old workshop. Oh, wow. Come on. I was trying to make it cinematic. Interesting place. Got a chest over here where the bath messengers are supposed to be. Doll set. There's no graves. Old hunter's bone. Consumable. Yep. Quickening speed. Rolling quick step. Can I put it down here? Yeah, but I can't use it. It's not met. Don't know what requirements I need. 1/3 of umbilical cord. That's another umbilical cord. A small hair ornament. Key items. Yep. Oh, you're very descriptive about it. A head of grayish hair. Let's check over here. Anything? No? Okay, and then one last area I want to check. Only found out about this area recently. Nope, it's not here. Okay. Okay, so, oh. Well, that's creepy. This is an interesting area, man. Okay. Well, I have the lamp there in case I need to go back for something. That was interesting. Maybe she'll say something.
Welcome, what is it?
Oh, okay.
What? What is this? I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter, could this be joy?
Joy? Tearstone? What is this stuff? Nope, not a key item. Consumable? Yeah. Decaying blood droplet blood gem. Pure blood gem. HP continues to recover plus something. Okay. Maybe Garamond's back? No? Okay, let me see what. Gem fortification. Come here. I'm not sure exactly what it says since I can't see it, but, and that's, I don't know what that says. Okay, so that's the. Yeah, let me go for this. Sure. Then I have one over here and one over here. Good. Okay. That was an interesting thing. Do you say anything else?
Welcome. What is? Good Hunter, I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins. Farewell, uh-huh. Good hunt.
Okay, this one? Yeah. This is a tough area, man. Especially with the summoners. And that one amygdala. Amygdala. I'm not sure which one it is. It shoots lasers, and those lasers do a ton of damage. I found out it's, Vicar, not Vicar Amelia. Like, Vicar just sounds better than Vicar. Stay out there. What does this say? Yeah. drop. Yep. Okay, let's see. I open this little shortcut here. You're supposed to be dead. Maybe not. Maybe it just staggers you for a bit. I also have this attack. Yeah, look at that. That's an interesting attack. Okay, let's go down. Up there is pretty difficult, so let me check out this way. I haven't been down here yet. Oh, so they all want to come at me at once. I see. Makes sense when they talk. Oh, okay. No. No. Two hand is what I wanted to do. Oh, great, there's two of them. Whoa, you weren't supposed to come at me. Oh, I tried to parry him. Summoned, I guess. It's not open from this side. Great. Great, so I can't actually get to you. So let me just come up here. Get this. Tiny town. What? Okay, so I'm done with this area. Tiny to nitrous. What is that gonna be? No? Oh. What is it, a key item? No. It's not. What is a tiny tinnitus? Strike into the ground to emit blue smoke. Oh, that's interesting. Was that a drop down? No. Okay, so it looks like I have to go the other way. Whoa. That's something I don't want to fight right now. Okay, now I saw a drop down up here. It's like right here? Yeah. Get out of here. item right here. Frenzied cold blood. And then, where does that go? Down to that pathway down there. Okay, so, is there anything up here? Is that a no? Looks like a no. How do I get to you, though? Ah, right there. Oh, God. No. There we go. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Cathedral key. Blood vials. Nice. Oh, maybe that goes to that door. I've been wondering when I was gonna get that key. So I think that's it for this area. Unless there's something closer to the laser amygdala. But, don't really want to try that. Got a decent amount of echoes. Don't really want to lose them. So we're gonna go try this key out. And see if it works. Looking dude. Okay, so we come back here and then that's in Cathedral Ward again. You know, Cathedral Ward is what's the equivalent? Maybe the Undead Parish of Bloodborne connects to the most areas. Undead Parish being from Dark Souls 1. Or maybe Irithyll from Dark Souls 3. But usually levels in Dark Souls 3 don't connect to a bunch of other levels. Usually it's just one to the next to the next. What? Like, all of a sudden you just got like sick or something. Get an achievement called the Choir. Okay, there's some more of these dudes. just grab my souls and run past. And there goes my iPhone storage. Great. So the face cam's gone. Man, that's so annoying. Rosmarinus. I haven't heard of that before, but it looks like the flame sprayer. Upper Cathedral Ward right here. That one grave, I guess, connects to so many places, man. That's like over half the game in that one gravestone. And then the top one is for the DLC. Then I don't know what the other two are. Okay, so I'm still wondering what that choir achievement meant. What are these little slugs? Oh, that's weird. Of course it's closed, obviously. At least they're not much of a threat. Oh. Only look like they have this ranged attack. Okay, I see you. Yes, I. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Time to get my parry game on. Since I don't use the gun that often. Oh, what's up? Actually fight me.
do anything with this window?
No, this door won't open. Oh, it does open, actually, but not from this side. Okay. Alright, let me... There we go. Okay. This has to open, then. Yeah. Where... This is... weird area. This door, maybe? Hear a dude on the other side with all this slurping juice. Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. Three of them. And they all, okay. I like a recount. This does not seem to be fair. This go anywhere? I hope it goes somewhere. This goes somewhere. Oh great, another little dude. Nope. What we got here? Cosmic Eye Watcher badge. Neat. Do I need to fight you? I don't think I need to fight you. We're gonna leave you. We're not gonna fight you. Blood. Level 5. Uh-oh. Nope. Not today, Satan. What's up, little dog? So this side goes... Oh, is... Okay, I see you. You're not getting away. Oh, great. Don't do that. Alright.
Oh, no, 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 no. Let me, oh.
I would have died if you had grabbed me. Nope. You're so annoying, dude. Not interested in fighting you. Let's see what we got up here. Yep, there's a dude behind me. Several dudes behind me. This is interesting. Make contact. We're gonna avoid you. I feel like I definitely have to do that gesture in that position to do something. Oh. Oh, they're so annoying to fight. And... Oh. Come on. Just so annoying. Nope, stop. Parry you. That would make this a lot easier. Don't do that. Don't do it. Oh my god. Close the door. Well, this... I mean, it works, but like, at what cost? Close it with me on this side. Sucks to not be able to open doors, huh? Well, they are called. Nope. Knowledge. Knowledge. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Blindfold cap. Oh, that's new. and blue elixir. So is that, yeah. Okay. Heavy against arcane. That's neat. Okay, so now we got out here. Man, how you see me? Let's see if we're in here. No. Okay, you're not gonna come out. Okay, let me get in position. This one we can change. Make contact. Can be used in front of the Brain of Mantis to gain Moon Carolyn. I don't think I'm near any brain. Oh. Well, that was weird. So, I think I just wasted my time. Don't do that. Come on. Avoid. There we go. Sucks to not be able to get me when I open doors. So what did this area give? Unlock. What? Oh. What? Oh.
TV just fell backwards off the stand. Oh. Okay. Nothing broke, it looks like. Oh, man. Your dog. Okay, let's see. Actually, which way? Which side is it on? Is it this side? No. It's the other side. Okay, since both of those doors at the front are locked, wait, where did I? How did I get up here? I don't remember. No, I did rush through this side, so maybe I missed something. Oh, didn't see you there. I rushed through this side, so maybe I missed something? No? No things have been missed. Okay. You know, I lost insight somehow. Yeah, I lost insight somehow. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna leave this episode here. This is quite loud. Yeah. Okay, so, thank you so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.